It's also a sneaky peek inside just about some of the excursions and stuff like that we do run. The emergency number in there is 24 hours. If you do need anything out of office hours, please do give that a call. Just run through the safety, but make sure your armrests are up at the horizontal position. And if you do have any seat belts, please fasten these. The air conditioning panels are above your head, so just adjust these to your own liking. And there's also no eating, drinking or smoking on the coach, with the exception of bottled water. There's not too many stops to in Playa Blanca, so it'll take about 40 minutes just to get down there and then a couple of drop-offs, so hopefully it shouldn't take too long to get you all into your hotels. All you need is your passports for checking in, and I'll let you go on with your holiday.
Airport. We're just waiting for our coach to head off to our hotel, Lanzarote Princess. That's the airport right there. And we'll be up on that balcony when we're on our return flight. We're going to have a journey time now, and I'll see you in a bit.